all these trappings of wealth and status that are in these pictures. Have we got any more of these masks?
Artists change their approach to her, creating this icon of Elizabeth.
It's quite intimidating, the amount of reference material available, and the fact that I'm going to have to make a choice. It is the task to immortalise her, although it's a mask that we're creating, trying to go back to what Elizabeth might have really looked like. And we're now at the stage where finally all of that work is starting to come together.